Holy Bible, Isaiah, chapter 37, verse 1. And on hearing it, Hezekiah took off his robe and put on haircloth and went into the house of the Lord.